station. LMFM.
Nightclub experience. Danny Clark here with Radio Romance from 10. If you want to play your song on the radio, let me know what that is. Facebook self, which you search Andy Clark, LMFM. And also, I want to play a Christmas song, but which one? I want to know. 1850-715-958, the phone number direct to the studio. I've got Pitbull, Kesha, Timber on the way in a sec. LMFM.
I want to see what you think. Text yes they should or no they shouldn't to 535-204.
Call us now on 1850-410-494. Niall Boylan at night on Classic Hits 4FM.
In Thursday's Irish Independent, don't miss Halcyon, a new monthly magazine for the young at heart. This month, best-selling author Sheila O'Flanagan writes about the joys of living between her two homes in Spain and Ireland. Actor Alan Stanford on discovering at 60 that he was adopted. We give the definitive guide to dating the second time round, plus the chance to win return flights to Toronto. Don't miss Halcyon, free inside Thursday's Irish Independent. Before you make up your mind, open it.
At River Medical, 90% of all breast augmentations are from an A cup to just a C cup. Most liposuction procedures were to shift those final few stubborn kilos. All of our surgical procedures.
Out, it looks like Arsenal are going to progress.
It's kind of a weird place for Arsenal to be in as well, because I mean, from their point of view, it's not as if they need to be, you know, they can actually afford to concede another goal. It doesn't really make that much difference to them. They don't need to put
I don't think they will try that, Adrian. It wouldn't be one of the smarter tactics.
They don't need to put 11 players behind the ball
when they've only got 10 on the pitch.
But. Yes, valid, very valid point. But my point is, they're not going to do Chelsea against Barcelona in the Champions League semi-finals about it. They don't need to be that desperate about it.
No, well, at this stage, again, what they're doing, because Napoli are really going for it now, they're counter-attacking, and they've actually a chance to get through and go. So it's back to getting the 10 men deep inside their own half. At this stage, Arsenal are pretty much home and hosed because, as I say, Napoli have only got 3 minutes of injury time to get the goals they require. They will be kicking themselves for an...
Yeah. That is nothing more than a consolation goal at Barcelona. It's one now that it's... Montolivo was sent off for Milan after 22 minutes, so they've been playing most of this game with 10 players as well. It's been the 9 red cards, really.
Well, the other significant factor is that if Milan go out, there won't be an Italian representative in the last 16.
And nobody's really that surprised by that, are they?
Well, I'd say the players of Juventus are surprised today. They were in pole position to go through, but their defeat to Galatasaray has left them out of the competition and heading for Thursday nights in the Europa League.
Yeah, Wesley Schneider with the only goal of their game, the game that eventually got underway after all the snow in Turkey last night. Kind of bizarre as well that nobody suspected it was going to be this torrential snow in Turkey last night, then all of a sudden the game had to be called ashore and replayed again today. But anyway, that was the way it finished. Galatasaray 1, Juventus 0, and they go out. Just to keep you abreast then of the other groups in Group E, Chelsea 1, Steaua 0, Schalke 2, Basel 0, so pretty disappointing evening all around for Basel. They're going out as things stand.
Yeah, well, they were the great white hope for Platini and the romantics that are left amongst